Alright, so what is up YouTube? Today we will be showing some replays of Bujin Zoodiac Zombies. Yeah, this deck is so this powerful. It's ridiculous. it's so many times where Amaterasu is this. These two cards in this deck, along with Hiroko, it's stupid. And then with the Zoodiac engine, it's dumb. I'm pretty sure everybody done seen the two card Zoodiac combo for, I think it was an Omega Drancia and a Crystal Wing or something like that. Like, he was doing that, but I've been thinking about this for like the past 1 to 2 weeks. I just never really said nothing about it until Monday's video. So if you guys didn't check that out, definitely go check that out. But yeah, I was wondering why the hell Bujins weren't going to, nobody's talking about the actual Bujin deck, because like this shit searches the whole Bujin deck and you can do this and go into that. But then I thought to myself, okay, well then this card is not out. That's the only reason that, you know, Bujins are not even being mentioned as an actual contender. So anyways, I started putting two and two together and I said, hey, we can mill five and this works with banners. Zombies. So that's what we got here today. That's pretty much what is gonna, you guys are gonna be watching. I think I got around 15 duels and stuff. The side deck is really, these cards were in there, but you don't really need Emerald because it's, you don't really need it. You shouldn't ever have to go into Emerald. There's some chances you, I mean, sometimes you do have to go to Emerald, but yeah, you're all right. Dark X, I mean, you don't, you shouldn't. Diamond Direwolf, you could play that. Coral Dragon is just in the side deck. And I actually, like, when I play matches, I actually side this in and it actually helps me. So this card is good, but like I said, these cards just didn't make it. Void, you can easily cut because I never went into it. That's just there to be there. Like, it's like a Beals now. Like, you don't really need it, but sometimes you go into it. So yeah, that's pretty much it. This deck, I mean, you're gonna see a lot of duels where it's back and forth. That's what I really do enjoy about this deck, is the fact that it can literally combat against the, you know, upcoming meta we're about to have. Like, where your opponent's just gonna throw up on the board and you just gotta fight against it. Regular zombies really have a hard time, except if we draw our traps, then we really don't have a hard time. But we do have a hard time going against boards that can just stop everything. This doesn't, because you can spell someone with this, you can spell someone with this. They have to negate something, so you're all good. And then don't even get me started on, you know, having traps after you do that. So yeah, that is it. Hope you guys do enjoy these replays and whatnot. But before we get into the replays, I would like to say, if you do enjoy this video, leave a like. If you let me know what you think about the deck by leaving a comment, or the video itself by leaving a comment. And also subscribe if you have not. I upload Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 1 o'clock on the dot, so you guys get 3 videos a week. So that's definitely good if you do enjoy that. And also, if you guys can, please click add to help support the channel. Sorry about that, my phone is going off. So yeah, click add to help support the channel. And yeah, let's on to the replays. I don't know why I stuttered.